lesson in life, man. Live it. Don't be on the sideline. Live it.
Like take these fools over here with the cameras.
Take calculators.
What, you did this? Times a
week? I did this last week three times. I get to do this. Okay, you always want to check your pockets, too. That's the uncool part. Okay, so it's going to look something like this. Feet first, away from the dock. I want to swim to the shore. This is over my head. This is over my head. This is not over my head, and this dock is cold. So it goes like this. 3, 2, 1. What am I doing? Okay, so you want to come in, get the armpits. You've been playing Gaga ball. And then slowly, coolly, with your radio voice, come to the shore. No yelling and screaming and running. Ron, yeah. Great view! Woo! Give me a second to dry off real quick. Okay, that's the demonstration portion. So the guiding portion will go out here.
You have to take Scout Oath and all that?
What's that?
Scout Oath.
No. If you want to.
If you want to, if that's your troop tradition, you go right ahead.
Probably.
Last week the guys were going, I'm like, what's that? Oh. I'm like, no, it's not. Start again. No.
I forgot one.
Like, I can't understand a word you're saying.
Those consonants.
Really, the doctor's the worst part. You're not believing me, but you get out there.
Because your body can get used to the temperature fast, pretty fast.
Says the guy who hasn't jumped in yet. We got all these philosophies going on here, man. I'm a biologist.
In my experience, because I've been scuba diving before, this is what usually happens.
I'm a dive master. Well, I have never dived in anything this cold. I used to wear a wetsuit in Guam.
This is a good view.
Okay, who's the first group? Who's the first troop? We few. We lucky. We happy
get
few.
Right, let's
go, brotherhood of man.
Get the other troop out there.
Here, Ben. Give me your job.
Let's go.
We're going?
Okay.
I'm not giving that.
Some troops are so ugly.
Keeping my sport thing going.
That's what someone explained it to me. I'm like, got it. I'm like, you need to get out too, Steve. Okay, first group, come on down. That's a good one. You guys ready? What troop are you? 4. Okay, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
He's right, what am I doing?
Calmly, it's so much easier.
Okay, next troop, come on down!